get this thing going.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a super kick party.
While he's dished out a few hangovers with his brother Jey Uso, he's more than capable of throwing a super kick party all by himself.
Ooh, man. Well measured.
Boom, nice.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He isn't going
to
go away that easy.
Brutal knee right to the face.
He has something big planned. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, a man can't fight.
Boom, what impact.
Hit the rope.
Bin kick right to the gut.
Right across the face.
Ooh! Ooh!
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
In the face!
Nice job by Jey Uso.
Haymaker connects.
Oh, nasty impact.
A great decision by Jey Uso to capitalize there.
Step up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
Hit the mark with that one.
Huge overhead belly to belly. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
And look at from a back suplex.
Back inside the ring. A quick reversal by Curtis Axel.
Oh, my God. Hard impact on the back.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, my God. Look at this. They're setting him up. And more.
Brutality in stereo.
Just nasty.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Boom. Right across the small of the back.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
To think what's going to happen next.
Toss to the outside. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Leg caught. Look out.
Exploder suplex.
Such impact. Corbin looking on his game right now.
Elbow drop.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Knife edge chop. Work is being put in by Curtis Axel.
Deadlift powerbomb.
And here's a cover. Oh, quick kick out from Jey Uso.
Just power out.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, and a knee to the face. Bang, right in the face.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh, my God, what a move.
Axe handle finds its target.
Here goes for the first time tonight, Baron Corbin
from the top.
diving double axe handle.
Ooh, impressive counter.
From behind. McIntyre setting up with a surfboard.
Ooh, face first.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Hooked up, and a tremendous back suplex.
Here it comes.
Oh, God, that hurt.
That will get your attention.
Ooh-wee. Look out here. In the corner now.
Right to the scuff.
Shoulders down. Teed off.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Into the German suplex.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And he stops the count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Hooked up. Exploder suplex. Oh, look at this. Baron Corbin into the cover.
And an easy kick out.
Oh, wow.
German suplex.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Oh, stomping away. Belly to belly suplex.
Curtis Axel with...
Uh-oh.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Baron Corbin is measuring.
Set up for a second time.
And this! This might be the end of Corbin.
But can Curtis...
Cover! Is it enough?
Back in the ring now.
Punch.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
What power? Thunderous powerbomb.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
great way to wear down your opponent.
And that, I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
And now Drew McIntyre is going up.
What a shot. Just caught. Flush.
Oh! He thinks he has it.
Down to the floor.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring kick.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Oh, oh, that'll make your legs numb. Uh-oh, this one, and the ropes save him there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
Neck breaker. Ouch.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Curtis Axel might be the cockiest superstar on the roster today.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Oh, oh, what a headbutt
on the mark.
Uh-oh. End of days.
Bear incoming.
This could do it.
Worth another look. Here we go.
Celebrations underway.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, but I wouldn't put it past him.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.